Madrid to commence this quarter-final match.
This is the first game, and Aruna has 1-0. Aruna. Down in her heart, her wish is for her husband to win.
Exactly. What a backhand from Thiago Monte.
In the men's singles quarterfinal.
Sim for this. 7-5 Aruna serves.
My effort to return, and that effort is not coming from
a long set
many times before the same crowd, and there is not a stranger in this hall.
Literally 10-6.
That is the end of the first game, ending in favor of Aruna Quadri.
Win by 11.
Forceful, powerful, and he serves 2-0.
In this second,
I think ourselves at 4-2, and he throws the ball a bit high, and they're not telling on Thiago. Actually, 6-4 as Aruna serves to serve, so it's 4-8.
And on fourth,
Thiago is trying to study the situation, so that he comes back very forcefully in the second game. But for this first game, it's an easy.
Should he win two more games, he's won by 4-0. Can he do it? We live to see.
As he's very loud in his support. Serves a rather deceptive one, but Aruna serves 2-2. Thiago of Brazil serves a 3-0 against Aruna Quadri of Natalie, her dear husband.
A good defensive work from playing a beautiful game here in Nigeria. 6 points all.
And everything everybody knows about Aruna has been put into play here. If he was to win this game, it will just be one more game for him to win and to win the match.
6-7.
Point, because I'm sure Aruna will not want to give away any points from now on, and realizing how difficult it will be to win this game if he gets
the opportunity to umpire that match. You give Aruna 2 points for every point he plays. Exactly so, John.
This is the fourth game.
2 points
so far, which is not yielding any
points to 3 Aruna serves.
Very passionate about table tennis.
Lead 5-7 Thiago serves.
8-6. 9-6. As Thiago serves at 6-10. It is the end of the game. It is the end of the match. Aruna Quadri of Nigeria has qualified to play in tomorrow's semi-final match.